We believe that music is a way to connect with others and with yourself. We believe giving artists the tools to create a more immersive experience allows them to have an even more emotional and deeper connection with their fans. We've been working on Dolby Atmos for over a decade. And because Dolby Atmos has been around for over 10 years and is already in hundreds of millions of devices that are in people's homes, in people's pockets, a lot of musicians started to ask us, hey, how can I get this? Now, after spending the last few years working side by side with creatives, with artists, with musicians, with producers, we believe we are going to revolutionize the way people are creating music as well as the way people listen to music. Unlike stereo, you no longer have to think about left and right. Dolby Atmos is an immersive audio format that allows the listener to be enveloped in sound, to be in the middle of a song by placing instruments and sound all around them, recreating a sound of a room independent of a speaker layout. What happens today when you're in stereo is that you've got all these instruments fighting with each other to be heard. But with Dolby Atmos, each instrument has its own space to breathe so that all that articulation, detail, clarity can be maintained. You know, artists are saying to us like, oh, I've got to have my next record in Dolby Atmos. I'm already thinking about where instruments are going to be played.
Dolby Atmos is an amazing creative palette. It allows you to do things that just haven't been possible before. You can put someone inside a performance, or you can put people in a space and make them feel like they're there. But that's meaningless if it's not possible to use in the tools and workflows that you're familiar with. We've partnered with the industry, whether it's producers, mixers, and artists, or software vendors, to ensure that the tools and workflows that you need are available and as familiar and easy as possible to use. So it all starts with the Dolby Atmos renderer, and this is available either as part of the Dolby Atmos production suite or the Dolby Atmos mastering suite, and this is what actually takes that audio and object metadata and renders it to the space that you're in. For the past few years, we've been working with the world's leading audio software manufacturers. And so whether you're working with Pro Tools Ultimate or working with Steinberg Nuendo, they have native Dolby Atmos panning built in that can connect directly to the renderer. So if you can pan in Pro Tools, you can pan in Dolby Atmos. If you're working in Logic Pro or Ableton Live, there's now a solution for you as well. We've developed a new music panner plugin that allows you to tempo sync the movement and the position of objects so that you can use the tools that you're familiar with, but in a whole new way. If you like to mix away from the studio or you just want to get started on your laptop, we have full in-the-box solutions with the Dolby Atmos production suite that includes a binaural output so you can plug in a pair of headphones and get started in mixing in Dolby Atmos right away. So you have the ability to work in this format whenever creativity strikes.
Because of our tight integration with tools and streaming music services, you can be assured that your mix will maintain its creative intent all the way from the studio to your fans, however they are listening to it. Whether that's a home audio system, a smart speaker, AV receivers, TVs, soundbars, laptops, or headphones connected to a smartphone. Dolby scientists and engineers work with major consumer electronic companies to enhance their devices' capabilities. Music is something that people experience, individually and together. And with Dolby Atmos music, we believe that experience is more emotional, more visceral. It's incredible how artists have found new ways to take Dolby Atmos and do things we never even imagined. We're at the very beginning of this, and we are so excited about what Dolby Atmos is going to do in revolutionizing music. If you want to explore what you can do with Dolby Atmos music, download a free trial of the Dolby Atmos production suite, or learn more at our website.